What do you think, my idiot friend? We're in a nice, filthy cemetery. Does this make you happy? Is this fitting and proper enough?
We belong in hell.
And what if there is no hell? Or they don't want us there? Ever think of that?
But there was a hell. And no matter where we moved to, I was in it.